Breaking news, first alert, where the body of a missing teen has been found 2 days after he disappeared in a Stanislaus County river. Lifecopter 3HD here over the scene of the search and the recovery. Crews have been looking for that 17-year-old since Monday. KCRA3's Janet Oh live in Grayson with the latest. Janet?
And Gulson, the body is now resting along the riverbank where you see the deputies now standing. A coroner is on the way. A chaplain is also on the way to help the grieving family. We want to show you some video we shot a short while ago. Just after 5 p.m., a family member who was out on a boat on the San Joaquin River spotted the body of the 17-year-old. The 17-year-old is Eduardo Alvarez, according to family members. And as you mentioned, he has been missing since Monday, 4:51 p.m. That's when sheriffs first got the call that he was missing. His friend said that he was swept by the strong currents, and they usually come out here to fish and swim, as they were doing that day. Now, when the family member found the body, this happened not too long after the Sheriff's Department jet skiers had been searching pretty much all afternoon. For about 4 hours, they searched 8 to 10 miles along the San Joaquin River and had left not spotting anything. And so this discovery is obviously, it's very shocking for the family members who are out here. You know, they're very emotional, but at the same time, they were hoping for this closure. They have also been out here since Monday, camping out, walking along the riverbank, and trying to see if they can see Eduardo Alvarez in the river for themselves. And so it was a family member, an aunt of the Modesto teen, who had made the discovery shortly after 5 p.m. this afternoon. Again, a coroner is on the way, and one of the first things they will do is check the body for any trauma, as they do in this type of situation, before they take the body and transport it from this area. Reporting live near Grayson, Janet O'Casey, KCRA 3 reports.
It's a tough story.
Yeah, painful time for that family, as you can imagine.